Video up.
Audio not included on one of them. Hold on. Okay, audio's up. Hello, everyone! This is Man in the Black Hat.
Game Collector.
And Breakman Z.
And we're doing something weird today. We're having a competition in Mania mode. On Sonic Mania.
As Sonic.
Yep. All choosing the leftmost file. We're all choosing a brand new game with Sonic only. And we're going to race to the end of the game. The rules are, all of the special stages are optional. But if you get supersonic, hey, you're going faster than everybody else. First one to the end of the game wins. Game over.
So
no
basically,
problem.
So basically, what you're saying is, you get supersonic and you gotta go fast.
Yeah, but it's a gamble. If you don't go fast enough, you might not win even with supersonic.
Well, there's not really anything on the line whether we win or lose anyway. So
true.
This
first
is a problem. How?
This first race is really just for fun. We might do game wagers later on, but that's only if we really like this.
Yeah.
And also, if you got... Oh, no. We haven't set that up yet. So that's something different.
Anyways.
Z, you should really set that up soon.
Yeah.
I'm working on the details.
Yay.
Okay.
Anyways,
so,
as everyone on the leftmost game panel, new game with Sonic selected.
Yep. Yeah, I've been there since before we started recording.
All right. 3, 2, 1, go, go, go!
If only we could skip cutscenes, too!
Right?
Yeah.
At least we don't have to wait through ridiculously long load screens.
Right?
But that's a completely different game.
Although these are technically disguised load screens.
Cutscenes. Totally cutscenes and not load screens.
And Green Hill Zone. Act 1. Again, we are allowed to do special stages pretty much at our own discretion. And in the event of a time tie, whoever's got the most points will take home the gold. Rings.
Whee! Woo! Well, I just got 100 rings already.
Winner, winner.
Nice.
Again,
I got a blue ring.
I'm the guy who can speedrun Mega Man.
Yeah, but this is Sonic.
You're right. I've never been able to speedrun a Sonic game.
Whoa! I just got forced into a giant ring.
Well, okay. I already went into one willingly.
Gotta get
Emerald
the blue things. Oh, you bastard. And Emerald Kit.
Yeah, the green one is always the easy one.
Sonic got the Chaos Emerald.
Hey! cat has turned into Torbjorn.
And
ready to work.
Boss.
Damn it. Yep.
Whoa.
And act one over.
Whoa. Gotta move. Nope. Just like
you and that's one dead boss.
Yep, one dead boss.
So, standing so far appears to be me in the lead, Hat in second, and Z in third.
And not by much.
That's just current standing.
Yeah. Oh, for fuck's sake. Ah! Yeah. No. Damn it. Spikes. You bastards. Shield.
Yep, just lost that immediately after getting it. Well, not immediately, but good idea.
I'd say the great equalizer here will be the Act 1 boss. Oh, excuse me, Act 2 boss.
Death Egg Robot in Green Hill Zone, there is no god! I think the real equalizer will be the chemical plant act 2 boss.
Probably.
And because boss time. Fuck Poyo Poyo! Intentionally taking hit. Yeah, there we go. Boss over.
Wait, you already got to the boss?
Yeah, I cleared it.
You didn't call it?
I thought I did.
Nope.
Nope.
I did say Death Egg Robot in Green Hill Zone, there is no god. I thought that was calling it.
No. But, you know, second place. And Egg got.
Time zone warp, going to chemical plant.
Jesus, the guy who can't speedrun this game is in the lead.
So
and
far, I only got one.
There's an egg.
So far, I only got the one Chaos Emerald. I don't know the location of every single one without looking actively, which would mean cutting down time. And, you know, continuing with my fucking record of you cannot get the Chaos Emeralds in one run. That still pisses me off. I could not do a single run with any of the characters and get all 7 Chaos Emeralds in a single run. I got extremely close with Tails, and then the game said, "No, fuck you!" I kind of quit playing for about a week after that.
Can't say I blame you.
Yep.
Oh, great. Purple water.
Oh, yeah. The one thing I fucking hate about this zone.
Oh, I didn't get the obnoxious music. Oh. We all know what
crap.
Obnoxious music I'm talking
dead.
About.
Yeah. Start again.
And dead again.
Don't touch it, it's evil! No. No! No! Why am I going further down? And made attack one, boss. No! No!
Back. I made it out of the goop. Oh my god.
Act one boss finish.
Jesus. No.
Wow. And I got the bubberoo. The bubberoo shield.
You got the what?
And another one up. The bubble shield.
Oh. Okay, I'm at the boss.
Green jello!
I am drowning in grape soda.
To be fair, it looks more purple than pink than, or it looks slightly more pink than purple, so it's less grape soda and more along the lines of purple stuff. P-U-R-P-L-S-T-U-P-H. Purple stuff. Lost the shield.
And
oh well,
dead.
But we don't have any milkers. We don't have any milk or Sunny D.
Sunny D is just purple stuff only colored orange instead. Tell me I'm wrong.
You're wrong. I mean, I'm not certain you're wrong, but you did say.
What am
this
I factually
is true.
Incorrect? What no. am I factually incorrect?
You are not.
And got yet another one up.
Fucking worms.
No, I don't think you should. It's your own damn fault.
I am well aware.
Oh look, a wall that Sonic cannot break.
Fucking
I
bitch. Down, Thunder.
Act one. Act one boss down.
Wow.
Yeah.
Yay, blue rings.
Unlicensed Sega version of Tetris! I mean, totally licensed Sega version of Tetris.
Bucky! Those fucking worms!
No!
Oh, shit.
Hey, guess what time it is? Because I'm pretty sure it's Puyo time.
Like you.
It's been for the past couple of... Yep.
For me, it's Emmerdude time.
Oh, good luck if you actually get Super Sanic.
Right.
I get to go to that level.
At least now you have time to explore.
Yeah.
Explore the stage which has the music I fucking hate. Yeah.
And Emmerdude get.
And I immediately. I say that and I'm immediately at the second Chaos Emerald.
Kamukul plan.
Fuck! Drop some rings. That's no good.
That's nuggets!
No good.
Yeah, and in the standard Sonic vernacular, as we all...
Poyo Poyo time.
Fuck!
Poyo Poyo!
Par-par, 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 par-par.
Par? Wait, I don't see any Yamchas around. Left and having lost like I think 16
wow.
Total. And now I get to hear that wonderful opening line again. From... What happens, Z?
In my Puyo Puyo time, Robotnik screwed me, and not in a good way.
I don't think getting screwed by Robotnik can be done in a good way, ever.
And I just screwed myself. Fuck.
I believe the standard is still me in first.
Robotnik just killed himself.
So you're saying he must
Thanks, Robotnik. Yeah, so where are you at?
Poyo Poyo.
I'm actually ahead.
Okay, new standing. I'm in the lead, Hat's in second, and... Oh, no. Hat's in third, and Z's in second. My words stopped working.
Poyo Poyo took me a while.
Yeah, believe me, I understand.
Studioopolis should be one of our equalizers, though.
At least until one of us gets to the first boss of the stage.
Whoa.
Oh, you little fucking piece of shit! I'm gonna kill you!
Wow.
Quality family entertainment, folks.
He doesn't get to be killed. Back, lost my rings. Okay, got him back. I am currently trapped as a television signal going from. Oh, there we go. And I just made it
to Act 1,
boss.
No pictures. No, no spiky.
Ooh, popcorn. Which is actually a reference to the real-life Sonic popcorn machine.
Yeah, the Sega Sonic popcorn maker. Only in Japanese cinema.
No pictures. No paparazzi.
Being pestered by those shutter bugs?
Yes.
Actual enemy name, by the way.
Not surprised.
Why am I not surprised?
Hit left.
No.
Nit.
Well, go away, Shutterbug.
And Act 1 boss finished.
And Act 1 boss at.
Yep. And by that I mean time death, not boss.
No, that's my turn.
Okay. Okay. Take two.
Well, we aren't Studioopolis.
Right?
So Hat is steadily catching back up to me.
Oh, I'm not done with the boss yet. I just got the missile. This is on the bottom. Okay, that'll be. I mean, it's the last one. What?
Yeah.
Two. Ow. What?
And third Chaos Emerald. Time to get it.
Yeah, got him.
Booty, I don't see any other characters here of the female persuasion.
Oh, don't worry, Hooters is in the mix.
But that will be for another couple of months. Insert big fat bat tats joke here.
Act one done.
I can't really say I'm in the middle of Act Two because right now I'm in a special stagig.
Just as the last missile was about to hit one of the red missiles hitting. So now I gotta do the whole fight all over again. Fuck.
God.
Must suck.
And third emerald got.
Fuck you, you little shit.
I like the Studiopolis act. I like the Act 2 music better than the Act 1 music. Because the lights, camera, action line that's inside the theme fucking annoys the shit out of me. Also, I just realized that some of the lights in the background are vaguely Death Egg shaped. I mean, of course that's probably on fucking purpose. I mean, that's what this game is all about.
Yeah.
It's a fan game with obvious fan pandering fucking everywhere.
Duh.
It's fan pandering the video game.
No, Rouge.
And yet
by fans for fans. Okay, what did you guys say? I'm sorry. I was having too much fun saying fan pandering by.
I was saying that yes, it may be fan pandering, but it is glorious fan pandering.
And then what did Hat say?
I
forgot.
Forgot.
That's okay.
All right. Praise the God.
The fact that
oh right,
Sonic
now,
fans
now I
know how to
fan pandering. Oh. Roosabat isn't here.
Oh, oh, looks like Sonic's gotta play the numbers. It's not like he has a horrible gambling addiction or anything. Game sucked my ass.
I just got booted out of a bonus zone.
Oh.
And I died.
Also, Sonic fans seem to know how to pander to Sonic fans better than Sega's own Sonic team does. I don't think that's a good thing, and I just made it to the boss.
Actually, I think it is a good thing. And I'll tell you why. We got Sonic Mania.
Yeah, we did. God damn it, quit giving me windy weather. I mean, we already got horrible windy weather hitting the south of the United States anyway. I have not been able to land a hit on this motherfucker yet, because it keeps giving me weather conditions that aren't... Oh, there we go, fucking finally. High temp. 3, 4.
Okay, by all means, keep fucking him over with the weather conditions, I'm catching up.
One more hit left!
Yeah, meanwhile, I actually
there we go.
Went all the way back.
Done. And I'm hearing the constant buzz in the background.
It's almost like Sega's anniversary show.
Right?
The fact that they even referenced that is totally fucking glorious. So Hat and I are tied up, except for the fact that I have one emerald more than he does. Even though those totally don't count. Oh god, my favorite fucking stage music.
Yup.
And Knuckles.
Who knows, maybe one day I'll actually be able to hear that.
I thought you already did, just not in this playthrough.
This is true.
I fucking love Flying Battery Zone. One of my favorite little levels.
I am so glad they've been more forgiving in this build of Flying Battery.
Died.
Wow.
Missed time.
I don't want to say anything about me yet. Because I know as soon as I say something, it's going to fucking bite me in the ass.
Fair.
That's a lot of...
That one-up was easy to get.
Okay, I'm just going to say it now and get it out of the way.
Fuck!
Consequences be damned! I have not died once, and I am up to 12 lives.
That's cool. You're saving them all for, Oil Ocean, aren't you?
Probably, because fuck that level.
And hey, I just got an achievement. I have Showboat to take my picture 10 times.
Oh my god, I didn't even know that was a thing. I gotta do that off camera.
Alright. Here we go again. Fighting this asshole.
Okay, got past the part where I died a lot. You.
I think it might be the competition aspect that's kind of throwing me off a little bit here.
Could be.
Right now I'm just playing like I would. I think it's the unintentional speedrunner in me that's giving me the edge.
Could be.
Like, who knows? Maybe I could actually speedrun a Sonic game at one point. Fuck! Now I'm just stuck in a constant fucking loop! Up, I'll just end up time over. Oh, there we go. Loop over. It's like, my words finally bit me in the ass, and then as soon as I'm like, well, I'm caught in an infinite loop. Loop over. Well, I guess that means no consequences for me.
Aha!
Got enough speed off of that fucker.
Oh, no you don't. Come on. Fuck.
No! Fuck! I had 86 rings.
Oh, thank
and
God.
Boss fight.
Motherfucker.
Fuck.
I hadn't died so many times to stupid it. I'd get that boss fight too.
Ah, fuck! Hit on it!
Are you fucking joking? I'm at the boss fight.
Three. Oh god, this is terrifying. Five.
And
six.
Boss fight
there
over.
We go. Okay. You and I have finally caught up. You finally caught up to me.
Done. Act 2 is beginning.
Act 2 start! And away!
Yep.
The only reason you managed to catch up with me is because I literally could not land any hits on that fucker. Until, like, the very last portion. Best gimmick in the game.
Yep.
Yeah, not even gonna argue that this is my favorite gimmick. The fact that this references Sonic 2's flying wing fortress zone.
Yep.
Yeah, you guys have fun with that. Meanwhile, I'm still here in Studiopolis 2. So, hey, I'm making some progress.
And back into it. Did you know I had a... I know someone who could not figure out how to get out of flying batteries outside area. Just like, oh, I didn't know about the wind. I kept dying because the wind... Like, are you stupid? You must be. And 15 lives.
Oh shit.
I just accidentally did a drop dash into a wall.
Huh.
So, like, how do you accidentally do that? Well, if you're me, it's quite easy!
Yeah, I was gonna say, well, if your name is Game Collector...
It's like, Sonic, we need to attract a mature audience. What do? Hooters.
Boss time.
Good luck.
Oh.
Yeah.
That sucks.
Ah, fuck! Finally died.
Well, no, I'm not dead. He dead.
Oh. Yay, finally.
Yes.
With a cool zone.
So now I can. Yes.
Get down with cool music, dude.
And I got my third Emmer, dude.
Boom! That was close. A little too close. I made it to the clacker. I like that part. In the original version, I like the fucking clacker balls that make you zip across the stage. I only hit the first one. I still need to see the rest of the level. Or, you know, just make it straight to the boss. Never mind. Oh, look, is that totally a new original Sonic Band character? Or maybe it's just Robotnik sitting upside down. Oh, son of a bitch.
Unfortunately, I have yet to reach that.
Also, Mania has quite possibly the best boss fight music in all of the Sonic games.
Oh my god, I'm still going through the stage.
Oh, you son of a bitch! I launched myself into the spike wall.
Fucking Z may be able to catch up to me.
Wouldn't want that now, would we?
And
don't
now
worry,
I'm hearing
I'll just
Z in the back of my head going, fuck you.
Don't worry, I'll just keep playing the way I know. Sounds like it.
Sounds like it.
Trying to land on the float. Trying to land on floating platforms and I just
motherfuck.
That was my reaction.
Don't worry. Oh, there we go. I was going to say I might be stuck on this boss. I say right before I beat the boss.
Oh my god.
And act two done.
Give me back my ring, come on.
Press garden activated.
And game over.
Motherfucker.
That's the second one that I've gotten.
Motherfucker, I'm dead.
Somehow I have the feeling that this might have been a bad idea on two of our parts.
Dude, I've got a smile on my face.
Uh-oh. Yeah. It is an interesting challenge, so I am not hating this.
I mean, I'm not the Sonic expert, but then again, we don't really have one of those. I'm Mega Man and Pat is more Zelda.
Yep.
Z, what's your game expertise? Oh, right. That one game that I, Persona. Did I say something fucking wrong?
No, it was just the timing, because I missed
it's
the...
It's like Persona, and then suddenly, I just hear... Like, did that affect you?
No, it didn't offend me, it was... It's just the fact that I missed my jump, so I fell to my death. Again.
Oh my god! I made it to the boss fight!
Motherfucker!
Ow. Hello, omelet.
Omelet, baguette. Since she has no official appearance or name yet, either works.
Yet.
I mean, if Sonic Mania 2 totally becomes a thing, all bets are off! Which it will, I think it made Sega money. Sega suddenly sees dollar signs in Sonic games again.
A hold of that one ring.
Crabs juggling a bug song. Oh, looks like you know, that life I lost earlier totally made it back up with 100 rings.
As for me, I landed on the platform that I was trying to get on. Only to misjudge my jump, and then I fell to my death.
And boss fight.
Oh, that's fucking unfortunate, Z.
I know. God.
And I'm stuck in what could be considered the Mark II version of a. Oh, there we go. Got out of the loop. And boss fight.
Oh my God! You're on the boss fight of Crest Garden.
Kill!
Wow, so this is what the rest of the stage looks like. Oh, thank God, a checkpoint.
Right.
Game over. Start entire stage from beginning.
Now see, Hat, that is where a proper fuck you would go.
A well-deserved fuck you.
Yeah. I'll just juggle this giant stand around for a couple of minutes.
Oh, I didn't know you were a JoJo user.
What?
Watashi wa stando!
Yeah, he said JoJo user, I think he meant to say stand user.
Yeah.
Words! How do they function?
Poorly.
I didn't know Rouge was in this game.
I have been losing my fucking mind regarding that stupid start of a level. So, you know, y'all can bite me.
No, don't want to.
You don't seem all that tasty.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know. Currently, I'm just full of salt.
Yeah, right?
Hoity, 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 sprite.
Nope. I want those rings.
Well, one. There are none.
Fuck. Oh, now the game lets me escape an seemingly inescapable pit. Well, I just got an invincibility crossed with a speed boost.
Really, what'd you get?
An The actual item description was, I got invincibility crossed with speed boost.
Huh.
I basically had temporary supersonic.
Poor man's,
you know,
supersonic.
Of... yeah, poor man's right. Supersonic.
Now I'm at the boss for Act 1.
Oh, boss, hello.
No sure I can.
Sure I can.
I'd like some pound cake. Oh, you hacker! No sure I can! Well, I'm dead. Chaos Emerald, so I guess where's that damned fourth Chaos Emerald? Dank Shadow Memes 2017.
And he's dead. Finally.
Damn it!
You okay?
Well, I know what boss... I know what thing is the equalizer. The fucking Act 2 stage. The Act 2 boss of...
Oh, Press Garden 2 boss.
Yeah, fucking ninja.
Yeah, motherfucking ninja. Supposedly there's a way to get past him.
Yeah, but it involves... involves glitch bullshittery, which I do not have the patience for.
It also involves tails, which we do not have.
Well, Sonic has a tail, so between the three of us, yeah, we have tails. You're welcome. Any emeralds. So where's that damn fourth Chaos Emerald? Oh, going to Stardust Speedway.
Again, I got invincibility frames.
Yeah. Break it down. I remember at one point in time, it actually did need to be pointed out to me, because I was totally unaware that Act 1 of Stardust Speedway and Mania is a reference to Marvel Garden Zone in Sonic 3. Because a lot of the stage gimmicks for Marvel Garden are present in Stardust Speedway. Another thing that's referenced are a few gimmicks from Mushroom Hill. Wow, that was stupid.
Bird. Oh, I'm at the boss fight.
Fucking ninja.
Fucking ninja. Got 3 hits on him.
I was doing good, but then I apparently didn't have enough momentum, and then I died.
Got him!
Well, it took you less tries than it did me.
I got him in one try!
Holy shit! Is that in an appropriate spot for it? Fuck you? Because it seems like an appropriate...
How'd I do that?
Wow, even Hat doesn't know how he did it.
No. Stardust Speedway. This is where the game really starts to say, fuck you.
Speaking of fuck you, I just made it to the Act 1 boss.
Because of course you did. Because you are way the fuck ahead of us.
Yeah, at this point, like, I think Hank said my current state is a perpetual fuck you to both of you.
Oh, that was weird. The game suddenly decided to take, like, about 20 seconds before it started spawning in enemies. Maybe it's because I just gotta go fast! Yeah, chili dogs! Put the beans on it! Get your sherbet!
Wow, okay, JonTron.
Yeah, those were not JonTron.
I'll have you know that's Vinny from Vine Sauce doing Sonic!
Because he can't do Sonic, because he never played a Sonic game until this year.
Wow.
He was a total Nintendo fanboy when he was growing up. And the Sega does what Nintendo commercials always pissed him off as a kid. So he had a hate boner for Sonic for the longest amount of time. And since he never watched the shows, the closest that's like his version of Sonic.
Wow.
It's like fart. And then when he actually did play Sonic 3 and Knuckles for the first time with one of his co-streamers, it's like, are you clipping through? The first time he makes it through to act stage of Hydro City Zone. It's Hydro City Zone! Yeah, Hydro City Zone! He starts clipping through the wall smashing portion of it at the first part, and she's like, are you clipping through the level? Yeah, I gotta clip fast! That was quite possibly the best Sonic mini moment I have ever seen.
Whew!
There
is one defeated boss.
Yay! Ah.
What boss, Z?
Flying Battery Zone, Act 2. Then I'm in Press Garden.
I'm sorry.
I'm not concerned that I'm actually making progress.
No, I'm sorry for what you are about to have to go through.
Fucking ninjas! No shuriken! Bad ninja, no shuriken. And it's Metal Sonic time. Also one of the longest boss fights in the game, because not only do you have to do a tower climb, you have to fight him in two completely different phases.
Okay. Boss one done. Future.
Future.
I can see the future.
There we go. There's the obligatory Knuckles Chaotix reference. Ouch. No.
Fucking gotcha traps. There we go, I'm out.
And first phase done.
Fuck!
Metal Sonic, learned the homing attack before normal Sonic did.
Yeah.
But does time travel technically count as him learning it first?
You know, I don't know.
Considering how fucky the Sonic timeline can and will get.
Yeah, it's really no use speculating.
Oh god, that was close. I got 3 free hits on Metal Sonic before he suddenly decided to actually start moving.
And boss. I think. Yep, boss.
Boss over.
Nope.
I'm here to kill you, Sonic.
And this is the exact fight it is from Generations.
No, it's not. Oh, I've reached Hat's favorite level.
And Act 1 boss.
What the fuck? Oh. Alright.
Did you forget how to fight Metal Sonic?
Yes, I did.
The boss.
Me.
I tried to do a drop dash with the bubble shield. I feel like an idiot.
Oh, that was close. Beat the Act 1 boss with no rings left.
Damn.
Wow. Yeah, beating an Act boss with no rings. Yeah, that's kind of deserving of it. Hot damn. Boobla. Boobla. Bubbless. There we go. Bubbless. And if Rouge were in this game, it would be Boob-lace. Also, I vaguely remember us having a discussion about how, like, combine Modern Sonic with Sonic Mania. And instead of, like, Modern Sonic, but with 2D gameplay mechanics. That isn't Sonic 4.
Yep.
and vaguely remember us discussing that, like, Rouge should just automatically fly after every jump.
Yeah.
You would think that.
Or go into an auto-glide.
Okay, I'm on top of his fucking tower. Shit. Out of coins. Okay, one ring.
Like one ring off from getting a one off. And there's the fat ass planting bombs.
Shit.
And now the level is coming down on my head.
Got him.
Oh, Hat, it's time for your favorite level.
Yeah, fuck you too.
This way. Yeah, it didn't end this way. Ah, fuck you, frat man. Yeah, I made it to the act one boss. My favorite level comes immediately after this one.
Okay. I'm really admitting that I might be a little stuck.
Problem.
Press Garden 2. I fell down a hole and there's a bunch of ice blocks blocking my way. And I can't dash through them.
You jump on ice blocks to break them.
Yeah, but it's the sort of thing that I can't get to a spot where I can jump on them. Oh.
Well, you apparently they had to reference the supersonic spike pit from Sonic 2.
Okay, never mind. I am an idiot. I kept trying to bash into the ice, and I didn't even notice that these trees were here, too.
You're an idiot!
Oh! I figured out how to save myself. What I had to do was I had to pull Christopher Lloyd and freeze myself today.
Yeah.
Well, technically, yeah, he didn't freeze himself. He got the line.
He was frozen today.
Exactly. I was trying to do something completely different, and I didn't even put two and two together. So.
Because two and two equals fish. I there's a mod out there to turn like Sonic Mania Sonic into like Sonic 1 or Sonic 3 Sonic. I don't understand why, because because he's a slightly off shade of blue. How dare he be an off shade of blue? Just like how dare Sega leave Sonic's arms blue?
Hey, beat the ninja.
In one try?
Yes.
Wow.
I am making up for my earlier suckiness.
Oh, fuck.
Shit.
Double fuck! I'm not gonna get this emerald!
Act 1, fuck you,
no!
City.
Fuck! Still just 3 emeralds because fuck me, why should I ever get that? Get the gold that
I haven't
I want.
Even encountered any other emerald dudes.
And I just made it to the Act 2 boss.
Of?
Hydro?
Wow, I'm catching up to you again?
Bomb! Bomb!
Wow, I outran the screen.
Wow. I can't even do that in this game. Phase one finished. Time for phase two. Stop the fucking spinning!
Don't know.
Oh god.
Man, Act 1 bosses start for the speedway done.
Finally. And finally got through Act 2.
Oh, I'm at the boss now.
Oh! Mirage Smooth, Act 1. Oh, fucking boy. We immediately go- Yeah, I was right to say that we immediately go from Hat's favorite stage to mine, because I fucking hate Act 1 in Sonic.
I have to admit, my, enthusiasm for this particular one has waned.
It waned as soon as I fucking saw what it was based off. Why the fuck do we need a reference from the Sky Chase Zone from Sonic 2? The correct answer is we fucking don't. Why do you think Sonic 2 was the only game up until now to actually use this? Because no one fucking liked it.
Damn it. Fucking agitator. I'm on the second phase of it though. Fuck!
Putting Sonic through the spin wash!
Okay, I gotta... shit. Well, at least I'm in spin cycle since I apparently gotta shit.
I was gonna say, hey, shouldn't you have done that before we started?
And now I'm out of coins. Now... rings.
Out of turn. Grignac.
And dead.
Hi, Melisonic.
Okay, here's my second shot at Emerald number 4.
Rag knack.
And I immediately fall out of the level, so forget it.
Yep.
Oh, fuck. Oh, lightning shield.
Direct the three rings.
Oh, thank God. Got a checkpoint so I don't have to redo the entire fucking level when I beat the mid-boss and likely inevitably die.
Shit. Damn it.
Lost my shield. Wow, we've been doing this for 86 minutes.
Yep.
Fucking A! Beat the boss! Beat Hydro City! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck
and now you,
you
gotta get... And now you gotta go through the remake of that one stage in Sonic 2.
What a lotion? I didn't think that was next. No, it's Mirage Saloon.
Oh, right.
Yeah, but Act 1. Fuck Act 1. I don't mind Act 2 so much. It's Act 1 that can go fuck itself.
Ow.
Act 1 I don't really hate when I'm using Knuckles. Unlike Sonic, he don't get chuckle.
Oh, God.
I don't even know how many hits I've given this
and
thing,
I'm dead.
But it's still...
Ugh.
Come on, let me... I hate this boss, I hate this level. I hate this act. Fucking finally! Finally made it to Act 2. Because Act 1 can go fuck itself. Wait, Bean, when the fuck did you get here?
Yeah.
There we go. Act 2. One that I don't know.
Oh, this is nice and relaxing. So, have you hit Hydrosity yet, there, Z?
No, I'm fighting Metal Sonic and...
Oh, good luck with that.
Yeah.
Metal Sonic and his Silver Sonic cronies?
Yep.
Oh, fuck you guys.
Bubble! Lots of water.
Coot, coot!
Well, you should be able to get the 4th Chaos Emerald now. Because there's a
yep,
big ring right at
it.
The beginning of the... Okay. And made it to the Act 2 boss.
Bouncy. Shit.
Okay, that's four. Bad robot. Stop turning into these assholes. Specifically,
shit,
the one with a pop gun.
Fuck.
And finished with Act 2. Now comes my other favorite level of all time ever. Hashtag fuck
to be fair, I am disappointed in Oil Ocean.
Because it had to rely on using Sandopolis' gimmick for Act 2. The submarine was a good enough gimmick. Just use that.
Yeah, no shit.
Also.
Shit. And there goes all my rings. Miss.
Gee, where are you presently set?
Still fighting Metal Sonic.
I take it you did not get the damned fourth Chaos Emerald yet, Hat?
Nope. And I'm dead.
Wait, I know I just asked, but for some reason my brain registered it wrong. Did you say you were in Sandopolis?
What?
I thought I heard Z said, nope, still in Sandopolis. I'm like, wait, did I hear that right? Sandopolis is the Nimbus Cave.
I said, still fighting Metal Sonic.
Oh, okay, right. Hey, you know. Perp.
Herp. Damn it!
Yeah, that's fucking obnoxious.
Yeah, I dealt with the Silver Sonic, and now I'm dealing with death.
Death wall.
Dealing with death.
Oh, fuck! Now I gotta deal with the Silver Sonic again.
Stop using the sideways attacks.
And actually lost that. Now I get to go on to the lovely Act 2 and burn through all of my lives. Trying to beat Robotnik. I mean Eggman. His name has totally been Eggman, and at no point in time was he ever referred to as Robotnik. There are no inconsistencies in the timeline.
Yeah. Okay, I'm on F2 finally.
Alternatively, if we do a no save, this means we can go it in one go. As it seems that we're doing that already. And
well,
if you
actually,
get a game over.
Actually, I'm.
Actually?
At this point, thinking. Next person to make a level. That's where we end it.
But Sonic Mania doesn't have a level editor.
What?
You said make a level. Yes! Feed me your pain!
Metal Sound's so already getting a full stomach.
That's funny, I thought his stomach was full of death and lasers.
That too.
Ow, fuck! Not going on to the very worst shit in this level. It is piecing me off!
And boss time!
It's those three assholes who didn't really get famous until the Archie comics started showing them off.
Yep.
Dr. Robotnik's, I mean Dr. Eggman, because Robotnik was never a real person at any point in time.
Oh my god. I may lose to this. Yep. Yep. Try again.
And I am dead. Game over.
Jesus, that's a... How many game
that's
overs
the second
is that
one. That's two.
No. This is like third.
Oh my god.
And my.
Well, on the plus side,
and
I just got...
dead.
I got 100 rings immediately followed up by a one-up box.
Oh,
officially...
fucking hell. Because I died, I have to start the Speedway Zone all over again.
Yeah, that's what happens with game overs.
Yeah.
That's why they're considered a major punishment. Ow.
Okay, I just made it to the Robotnik fight. I mean Eggman fight, yeah, totally that.
We get it. And I'm out of rings again, motherfucker. And I'm dead. This is going to be a fight between me and Z as to who passes their nightmare level first. Oh my god. Oh, why did I think of this?
Because as a gamer, you're already masochistic.
I guess.
Yeah, Does you hate yourself and you want that hate to spread amongst your friends?
I'm doing much better this time.
The fat man is down. I repeat, the fat man is down. I actually managed to clear Act 2 without fucking it up for a change.
Oh my god.
Lava Rezone Act 1.
And I've passed mine. Okay.
Since Z started over from that point anyway, should we call it here?
We're calling it here for now.
Yes.
Everyone, if you're in transition, finish the transition. Oh my god.
Okay, I just exited Lava Reef. I was just at the start of it, so... Yeah, okay.
I think I would have done better if I didn't fuck up so much on Flying Battery Zone.
Maybe. I mean, I've lost any chance at fucking first place now.
So, by default, I guess I'm disqualified for being too good.
No, I think we can actually just call it here and say, congratulations, Game Collector, you have won the first race.
Yes.
See why I said no save mode would have been better for this?
True. I'll agree next time to whatever you think is best, because holy balls.
Yeah, but on the same token, that if we got a game over, then we would have had to start all the way back at the beginning again.
True.
Yeah. And that would have been a giant pain in the ass.
So, instead of, you know, wager for next game, instead of that, how about next game we go, if we do a no save, we can do Knuckles and Knuckles.
You know, there's a mod. There's a mod for that.
There's a mod in the PC version of Sonic Mania. Knuckles Mania and Knuckles. Literally everything is Knuckles. The sound
is not safe for work lyrics on it, so
yes,
buyer beware if you download it.
Yeah.
Anyways. Thank you for watching our very first race, whether live or recorded. This is, in first place,
Game Collector.
Second place, Man in the Black Hat.
And way the fuck back in third, Breakman Z.
Wishing you happy gaming, and we'll see you on the next race. Later.
Bye.